Yep, there's only one room.
What do I want? Well, for the two of you to die, that would be nice. Then I could relax.
When did you stop believing in God? God lives. Just look around you.
But I do believe in her. In my own way. I fear her, and I adore her. But I haven't lost my mind like you. You think that this is the work of God? Isn't this all nothing more than your own personal nightmare, just like less than 17 years ago? If this really is the work of God, then I'd say she has lousy taste.
You mock God? Traitor. You will go to hell.
Not that again! Who do you think you are, claiming to know God's will?
Go home, Vincent.
Home. This church is my home. I built it with my power. The power of money that you view with such scorn. Although, I admit that this atrocious scenery is all yours.
Way.
Then you'll kill me. Well, well, the guest of honor has arrived. Let's get this party started. Heather, go ahead and kill this crazy bitch. This demon who claims to speak for God. The time has come. You can kill her now.
You go to hell!
What?
Where did she pull out that knife?
What did you do? Nothing important.
You're not going to run? I guess this is the end.
No, the beginning. As Vincent said, the time has come. Alyssa, I'm saddened that you didn't agree to this on your own. But I thank you for nurturing God with all the hate in your heart. It's time for mankind to be released from the shackles of sin which bind them.
But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise.
Born out of pain and suffering. Why do you reject God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us.
And save you too? Happy ending?
That's fine. Alyssa, my dearest. For the pain that I've caused you, I deserve no mercy. Even if it was to save mankind, it was too deep a sin. It was hubris for me to try to hasten the day of
feel so guilty about it. Why don't you go to hell? Heather, The seal!
Vincent? The seal of Metatron?
Now your stupid dream is over!
Oh, that's just a piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God? I'm sorry to see you fell for my father's foolishness.
What?
You're pathetic.
Is she gonna stab him again? Oh!
Heather is just watching.
She probably doesn't want any of them to live, so I can understand that.
But God loves even you. Now, Alessa, there's nowhere else to run.
Shit, just like that? Hey, Claudia. Well, Claudia, it's been nice chasing you all this game, so... What? I shot her! What? What? Game over? Huh? What did I do wrong? What am I supposed to do? Use... Oh! That worked.
She is nearly here. Alessa, what have you done? What did you swallow?
Ooh. God.
What is this?
Looks like God didn't make it.
Stop! God is...
Claudia!
Oh no! Oh, come on.
Lessa!
You cannot kill God. I will. Oh, I will burn God. If you can't do it, Alessa, I will.
Claudia! Claudia!
She gonna throw herself in there? Near that hole. But I guess I have to. Seriously? You don't know what's in there. How can you jump? Oh my god. Okay, hey. Oh my god, holy shit. So creepy. Fucking hell, man. So creepy. Ah. Fuck, how long can you stay alive? How many bullets can you take in your face? Finally! My god. Finally over?
Is that the end? I guess it's time to roll the credits.
Where's Douglas? What happened to him?
Not yet. You're still alive.
Heather, what the... What, Heather?
Just a joke.
Seriously?
You've got terrible taste.
I'm sorry.
Heather, did you...
You don't have to call me that. I'm not hiding anymore.
You want me to use your real name? What was it again?
Cheryl. The name my father gave me.
You gonna let your hair color go back too?
I don't know. Don't you think blondes have more fun?
And that's it. There you have it, folks. We're just ending my life. After all that nightmare, she's happy again? She's like joking around and shit. If Douglas had a gun, he would have shot her in the head or something. Oh well. Subscribe, leave a like and a comment down below, and I'll see you next time in the whatever next.